My name is Rob Stewart, and I live here in Brampton, Ontario. My least favorite question is, what do you do for a living? But that's the life of a Canadian actor. We labor in obscurity. You see, years ago, I became the star of a show called Tropical Heat, a show about a cheesy beach bum detective named Nick Slaughter. Anyway, the show was canceled. I cut off my ponytail, and I never got recognized again. My 15 minutes of fame were up. Until 20 years later. My parents' basement or Serbia? Tough call.
Condoms?
Yes.
Is this for the party tonight?
For tonight.
Hi, I'm Nick.